This simulation shows how to survive a tsunami with a demonstration from students from Ocosta High School who started their day at the beach. If a large earthquake hit the coast and cities like Westport, a tsunami would form. You need to get to high ground in under 20 minutes. If you have survival supplies, take it with you but leave everything else. While you're on the move, the tsunami is getting higher and approaching the shore. A tsunami along Ocean Avenue would be higher than the second floor of condos. By efficiently getting yourself and your loved ones to high ground, you can make it to safety. Stay at high ground until local officials tell you it's safe. Dangerous currents can persist for several hours or days. Learn your evacuation route and how to be ready by scanning the QR code with your phone or going to the URL on your screen.